all happened in the Inslee area just before 4 this afternoon. CBS 42 News reporter Stefan Dingle is live at the scene of the most recent fire. Stefan?
Hey there, Jim and Sherry. Right now, we are at the third fire that has happened in the past hour here in Inslee. We're here at Pike Road and 17th Street, Inslee. You can see this fire is kind of put out right now. It may be a little hard to see, but at the top of this abandoned home, we've learned there are still flames coming out of this apartment. Birmingham fire crews are stretched pretty thin right now because this is the third one, and it's all within a mile proximity of each other. Now, if you take a look over here and come back to me a little bit, Toby here, this is right next to an abandoned home. We talked to a woman who lives right across the street from here, Joanne Connor. She was the first one to make the 911 call. Take a listen.
Inside the house, and my husband came out and said the house on fire and told me to call 911. I told him a house on fire across the street from my address. I gave my address and everything. I told him the house is on fire. They need to get somebody here quick. And after that, I think I panicked.
Now, the video that you are looking at right now was at Avenue J. That was the second fire to happen. That was all before another fire happened initially on Avenue H. That was literally just around the corner. Now, coming up at 6, I'll tell you about what Joanne said may be the problem. These two homes that we just showed you, they're abandoned. There's a house that was next to hers. It's now an empty lot, also abandoned, and it burned down. We'll tell you what she has to say and what she thinks the problem is coming up at 6. Live in Inslee, Stefan Dingle, CBS 42 News.